behind you, okay? They aspire, they look up to you now. Not just people behind you in the line right now, but also people who are preparing for this exam and want to get where they, where you are right now. What is it that you will tell them right in this moment that that can change their course of path, like whatever path they have chosen for themselves?
The most important thing, as I've said earlier as well, is to be true to yourself. Be true to yourself and be consistent with you. Anything you do, you might be not interested in JEE stream. Take another stream. But whatever you do, ensure that you have interest in it. You will always find something that you are interested in and give 100% to it. You know, there's nothing like, see, mediocres never survive. So if you want to do something, take anything. It's not that you do take JEE only. Take anything, but whatever you take, give your 100%.
Most of the students, like, they are going for IIT, JEE ke yaar IIT mein jana hai, placements achhi hain, ye hai wo, matlab ye aim mera kabhi nahi raha, matlab starting is hui thi, but slowly you realize that it's not that important to get into IIT for placements. It's like more about improving yourself, developing your skills. That's more important. And once you are on that level, like when you think that you are going to get a rank in like top 500, you are automatically in that stage that you have become the best version of yourself, and you have got to know a lot of things, like how do you actually learn anything, not just physics, chemistry, maths, but anything, like how do you go into depth of any topic and how do you understand it properly, how do you use your knowledge to change the world. You understand that, and that's what this preparation is all about. You're not going to start anything and you're like to become a pro in like 1 month. So you need a lot of brain training for that. And this is just a brain training to develop your IQs. Focus apne aap ban jata hai. Like you're not like focus apne aap ban jata hai. When you are like really interested into what you are studying, you're automatically focused. So that's the only thing I had to do. Like I was not interested into any other kind of subjects like arts, humanities. So, and the other thing I used to do was guitar for recreation, and I did that too fully, and I studied also fully, and like you are already focused. You have only one thing to do and you have to do that.
प्रीवियस ईयर पेपर्स तो सारे करके जाना, उनसे तुम्हें इतना फ़ायदा होगा कि तुम कुछ ही नहीं, मतलब सोच ही नहीं सकते कितना फ़ायदा हो जाएगा. तुम्हारे आधे क्वेश्चंस का तो आंसर उसी में लिखा हुआ है. मतलब जितने मेरे को डाउट्स आते थे उतने सारे, उससे ज़्यादा डाउट्स मेरे क्लियर हो गए जब मैंने प्रीवियस ईयर पेपर्स किए. तो अगर वो कर लोगे ना तो वो बहुत बड़ी चीज़ हो जाएगी. और कॉन्सेप्ट पे ध्यान ज़्यादा देना, रादर दैन कि मैं ये वाली बुक पढ़ लूँगा तो मेरे को ये चीज़ आ जाएगी, ये मत सोचना. कॉन्सेप्ट, जो बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट है ना, उन्हीं पे ध्यान देना, क्योंकि आईआईटी में उन्हीं बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स को इधर उधर करके तुम्हारे से क्वेश्चन पूछ लेंगे.
इफ यू वांट, इफ यू आर कंसंट्रेटेड इनफ, यू कैन डू इट इन लाइक 2 years, लाइक प्लस 1 प्लस 2. यू विल हैव अ सर्टेन डिसएडवांटेज ओवर सम पीपल हु आर फ्रॉम 9th, बट दैट्स नॉट अ बिग डील इफ यू कैन कीप योर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन लेवल्स हाई. बिकॉज इन दीज 2 years, sometimes the concentration of even people who are studying from 6th also sometimes do not do well. It's not like if they have started from 6th, they are under 100 rank is, matlab, they will give a certificate, okay, now you are under 100. It's only based on one exam at the end of it. There are days you will not be able to concentrate, you will look at the book and cry. But what I did was throw the book away and go play some sports. Identify what type of person you are and stay true to that.
Be honest to yourself. मतलब ऐसा नहीं करना है कि मेरे से मैंने ये कर लिया. वो मैंने काफ़ी लोगों को देखा है, इसलिए बोल रहा हूँ कि आपको खुद से honest रहना है कि मैंने इतना करा है, ये क्या ये sufficient है या नहीं. और अगर आपने खुद से honest रहे और आपने sufficient काम कर लिया तो आपको मोस्ट प्रोबेबली सक्सेस मिल जाएगी, आपको अच्छी रैंक भी मिल जाएगी.